Hey, bro, this is Crazy White on YouTube.com. Going to Slow Town. Energy drink, gel, not Greg Richard. Pop, 204 campaign, 18 without family. Cheers, bitches. So, weather report, weather bug on my Nexus 5. I'm on the phone for it on there right now. Like 19. UV yellow 3. UV yellow 3. Monterey. Wear sunglasses and apply sunscreen. Pollen yellow screen light green 2. Hello. Predominant pollen, cedar, slash Jupiter, J-U-N-I-P-E-R. To his conditions, concentrated on pollen, grains in the air on Friday will be unchanged in the very low range, only trace amounts. Local pollen remains in the air at this time. Observation. So far today, high 36, low 18. Yesterday, high 32, low 21. Average, high 43, low 27. 2.14 degrees, humidity 59%. And still no high and low pressure, 30.53 inches. High 30.73 inches, low 30.53 inches. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:37 in the morning, sunset 5:38 p.m. The moon, WANID crescent. It's clear right now. So the 10 days, February 21st through March 1st. Tonight, and a low 18, clear. Saturday, high 49, low 35, sunny. Okay, I got my heat blanket on. Blanket on, another heat blanket, regular blanket. So, windy, cloudy. Fog. Saturday high 49, low 35, Sunday high 49, low 45, sunny. Picture emoji icon. Sunday night cloud 70%, high raindrops. Sunday, icons. Sunday night description, cloudy, chance of rain in the evening. When rain likely after midnight near, steady temperatures in the low 40s south, wind around 10 miles per hour, chance of rain 70%. So Monday, high 46, low 40, rain. So Monday day description, rain, highs around 50, chance of rain near 100%. Then Monday, picture emoji icon, night cloud 40%, by raindrops. Monday night description, also called a wolf, a 40% chance rain was around 40. Tuesday high 46, 45, mostly cloudy. So Tuesday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud 40%, high raindrops. Tuesday night description, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of rain, possible mix with snow, lows in the mid-50s. Wednesday will be high 35, low 25, 50% chance of frozen mix. Wednesday day, picture emoji icon, kind of cloudy, 50% through snowflakes. Wednesday day, picture emoji, how does that picture emoji icon? Wednesday day, Description: cloudy with 50% chance of rain and snow near. The day temperature in the mid 30s. Thursday, high 30, low 21, mostly cloudy. Next Friday, high 32, low 22, partly cloudy. Next Saturday, high 34, low 25, mostly sunny. And next Sunday, high 42, low 37, low mostly sunny. There you go. YouTube and YouTube One, leave me a comment down below. How is the weather? YouTube and YouTube One, leave me a comment down below. Any big plans this week? Politics. Virginia Dems said they have a big deal on red flag gun laws. As the debate over stricter gun law rages on in the state capital of Richmond. Two coastal store brands up for this weekend. Classic books that were made into movies. Which are true. All the places people have seen their doppelgangers for pictures. Heard about that with the Vampire Diaries. Pretty simple, right? Three scientists find breathable. Definitely breathable. Oxygen in galaxy outside Milky Way. Huh. It's a research dim, probably face the room. The wrong California over. Which video can't go over there. Her mom called 911 when she was desperate. Her baby female. Four baby female. Four mama. Her body. Please go again. Maybe no cases we get the water to do. CILOW is losing millions dollars on home. WHO window to stand. Ice Maryland. address and new court A F F I D A V I T. Down on Parasite. Like to see things we do get harder. Suspended for washing as soon as gravel is in time. That's it. In the idea. Google News. War news on the Nexus 5 smartphone. It would be all about coronavirus. Coronavirus brings an anti-Chinese moment. After watch World Health Organization. RJ is going to hold press conference on the big coronavirus outbreak. CDC has confirmed 34 cases of NOVEL coronavirus in the U.S. California has 77 people who turned from China to stay home because of coronavirus in the CDC announced new plan to prevent further spread of coronavirus in the U.S. CDC prepares for the possibility coronavirus ERNA becomes a pandemic and the physical schools need to be closed. Coronavirus ERNA cases in the United States were 34 and more expected. Virginia overruled CDC. Have a W coronavirus in the Americans on the of healthy people report. Turkey and Russia fight is out. Is this the end of the road for the RDOGN? Upwards of a million refugees purged by ADIST forced evacuation under Russian support and the last downbring north the Turkish border. Fight rage in northwest, two Turkish troops killed. Armed Israelis, SOKS, fears of a coming back, bloodbath will turn back nearly a decade into a conflict, defining a mess. Carnage and war crimes has happened through what may be the worst humanitarian crisis in this blood-soaked civil war. Nobody talk about that. Of YouTube and Patreon. Former U.S. ambassador to her. IDLIB is worst case scenario bail. Bloomberg News reports Thursday that Turkish President Erdogan publicly asked the U.S. for Patriot missiles to counter Russian firepower. So now they know that. They hate Kurds. And records don't count. Syrian war pulls in major foreign actors and increasing tensions. But in its ninth year, it is drawing major foreign actors into direct conflict with threat of all out confrontation become a real possibility. UN say there is a bloodbath in northwestern fighters. Man, yeah, that baby Taliban. Again, and I mean, Mokov got special in the movie. That's what I mean when I talk about that. Turkish President Erdogan. Emphasis, E-N-P-H-A-S-I-Z-U-D, and that's for to control certain government forces and to use humanitarian crises in IDLIB region during Hong Kong war. UN warned of a bloodbath as Syrian fighting escalation. The Kremlin, the Russian President Putin and Erdogan agreed to intensify attacks on Syrian IDLIB region to reduce tensions and air conflict. This is why. POMPEO praises progress on ties to the Taliban in Afghanistan war. What the New York Times didn't tell readers about it, an op-ed is shocking. Taliban peace deal would be signed this month, say POMPEO. Afghan peace plan has potential to be historic, but there is a big caveat. This bird turned out to be 46,000-year-old. Horn, L-A-R-K, horned, H-O-R-N-D. Surge in Iran, coronavirus, and this is very worse from WHO. Thai court rock OPPOSTION party future forward. Thai court rock OPPOSTION party over. Thailand courts disband offer OPPOSTION party. Thailand consultation courts dissolve major OPPOSTION party. And future forward party dissolve. Planners dismiss the Thai politics after OPPOSTION party ban. Thai OPPOSTION party that push for democratic reform has flipped and disband. YouTube video 2.3 saying you do get a Google account, Gmail account, subscribe to us if you feel Mercury should probably do a great job talking about the coronavirus. Coronavirus UNA cruise ship to undergo major cleaning before April. So, coronavirus patients from cruise ship moving to Washington State. Plane evacuation. American from diving plans of cruise ship denies permission to land. Agency news. Then government face questions over coronavirus UNA. Tokyo cancel event. Coronavirus UNA. UNA. Actions increase among cruise ship. Food brought to U.S. Team later diamond. Princess Nevada. I guess it's positive coronavirus UNA. Coronavirus UNA. South Korea said COVID. 19 cases of 125. Polls close in Iranians. P-A-R-L-I-N-T-A-R-Y election. Men's leaders warned low turnout in election against Trump. He needs to vote to elect a new permanent and uncertainty. And there's election money. And action that support a regime to attack our frustration mount. J-O-N-B-E-R-N-T-H-A-L and support to Boyd for T-W-A-R-F-I-S-M. Boyd. February to San Germany far right party AFD to the film hate after HAAUN attack. Germany SHISHA bar shooting. Racist material found in suspect And if they have to go. No, you can't. Maxis. No. At VIGRLH. A and a unit shooting the against the insider. HANAU is a wake up call for a game. The right balance is not going away. Carbon view on Germany itself. Rise of clear and deadly danger. Alright, terrorism is number one threat. Germany is. Nobody talks about that. The nature is success. Canadian, PNTRUDEAU, says, BARICDS must come down, does it, Sunday, coronavirus will remain outbreak. Ukraine protests. Hill box at Billy's office. Home for hoax. Train for brick that buses carry. Coronavirus will remain. EVACUES in China. We protest. Great Ukrainians. EVACUE from China, from coronavirus, quarantine, and disabled. With selfie. Ukraine, China, and coronavirus, EVACUESF from quarantine. Versus Grand Coronavirus Illinois. EVACUES passed by protecting and determining Coronavirus Illinois. And protected at Dublin. And EVACUES. Like an umbrella had covered the sky, like a storm. DESPOIL. Kenya. I tried to go back to work as a driver. Super job. LESOTHO. Prime Minister fails to appear to court debates harder than first out nearly. Over there. FINAACE watchdog set the sanction. And then. Sudan. And we are announcing. And then. Dying for crime support. Korea for the dollar, I just have a right breaking up for me. 6 and 23 quarter on board. Fire on intake 9 and 4. And 19, TRM, F, there's a cross out on retreat. Grace M I L A N D, Time Terror, Kirkline, and one. What the title of that one? Grace M I L A N D, Undazzled, New Realm, Fairy Killer, can't be named. Grace M I L A N D, Podcast. Flip on an early attended date. Grace M I L N T M and E Parker S K would have killed somebody else and her investigator. Farmer, so British. High power, Grace M I L N Tells Killer. Tells Killer she died terrified. Grace M I L N Me, Alcaraz. Oh man, a heart blows sent into her daughter's killer in court. Taking my ass on to his killer. Torment myself for what you did. On TV News. Irish Prime Minister. Real V-A-R-A-D-K-A-R is on after party. I would defeat such part of entry. Wait. South Korea for life only spikes and two DMC action with MBSSIAI leaders. Iraq fleet test shook the government now. No, crush video package. Anybody like painted picture situation? Look like I saw it. Yeah, some news. Tons of news. Under a missing Iowa kids left in Ohio. Missing Iowa kids case. Chad Daybell calls situation legal meth. Who will be back on the end times website. Court documents set timeline of Daybell case details when missing Iowa kids were last seen. And update matter of missing Iowa children left. Months after two kids were last seen. Daybell Daybell arrested in Ohio and charged with learning drug. On missing Iowa kids left in AI post from Brave Kids are unknown. Disappeared in December. Why did it take months to issue an Amber Alert? 15 months old was reported missing this week. 2 months after she was last seen. Boyfriend of missing toddler's mom said he's never ever seen the child. So it is to give an update on Tennessee Amber Alert for EVELYNDOSWELL. Watch money of 15 months old. That's the name of the alert on Cameroon Court. That's all this change for. News mom saved tractor driver from jet fuel fire on a Minneapolis highway. Days after giving birth, a new mom saved man from tanker explosion. Woman who had baby 4 days early pulled man from burning tanker truck moment before explosion. Call release from tanker explosion that left driver in critical condition. Hunter help rescue truck driver from fire crash. BYU removed its on-time ban on homosexual behavior, but many students still have questions. Climate change is drying up the Colorado River, putting millions at risk of severe water shortage. Well, that's it. Okay. Woo, that's a lot of news. A lot of news. Woo. Yikes. A lot of news. Okay, PlayStation 3. PlayStation 3 College Football. Which we need to let Dennis say about, talk about. Maryland beat us 7-0. Shout out, so. I would be North Carolina Sharksville. It's a close game. And they almost came back at the last second run. So I say we took the lead. Did we take the lead at the last second? Really? I don't know. It was a crazy game. So one more game, UCF Knights. One loss. Hopefully it's not a conference division. Big fucking deal, big win, big game. Big fucking deal, Joe Biden. Big fucking deal, big game, big win. Trap.
Huge.
UFC Knight. One lot more rank. North Carolina, two losses. Oh boy, not two ACCs. Houston with three losses. Like that, gotta fight for him, you know. Hopefully not, you know, three conference division. We should win the bowl game. Fight for Virginia Tech and Maryland. Saying Virginia Tech one off, maybe they sneak a bowl. Maryland, I'm gonna say, you know, three wins, four, two. But, yeah. So, Florida, number one. Should we go back-to-back SEC championship? Will they go to a national championship? Our Hawkeyes, number two, the Big Ten. Number three, UFC Bruins, Pac-10. Could UFC Knights win their championship? Bowl. They lost their championship bowl last year at Wilbur Ohio Bobcats. They should win their championship bowl. What about Chaos? UMV Rebels. You know, do they... Surely you gotta have a conference division handed. Do they go championship? UMV Rebels, Las Vegas. They should win all their game records. The Big East. Win the Big East championship. They probably go FedEx Orange Bowl. So, yeah. Clemson Tigers are in Ford State, so that's going to be interesting. Say Tennessee Volunteers there. Texas better in the Big 12, but Nebraska Cornhuskers. They in the Big 12. They've been consistent, and they're going to win the Big 12. I don't know how, what it looks like. But Nebraska Cornhuskers, they probably will win their bowl game. They've been an exciting team like Florida. Like Florida peaking, but you know, Notre Dame Fire Irish, I don't know where they are. So Florida, I saw it next season. Look like we're gonna do the passing situation. I feel bad for it. Davis, one kicker, punter, but main thing needs a wide triple option quarterback, speed 9, because of speed 94 overall. 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. When he's on, running and passing, he's unbeatable, unstoppable. Henry, the running back. Ross, the sophomore, look like he's done. But Beck, sophomore defense. Triple off the quarter like that, people are. And ZB, great defense. You know how we do, right? Something like that. This is going to be his team. Harrison, you know, like that. He's on ZB 93. But he's a second, because you know, Ross probably done. He's supposed to be a sophomore, but too bad he's freshman. But Ross will be a junior, and Pearson will be finally, must be 93, 95, will be finally be a sophomore. Bots, you know, same 7, first year, first season, 3, 3. You know, two Cupcake, one UFC Knights. Second year, last year, two UL Lafayette and Clemson Tigers. And this year, two. Yeah. Something like that. So he should do both because he's going to be a senior. So. Brown wide receiver, gone is a senior. You know, step the fuck up and get the fuck out. Clayton, 58. You know. He's a tabber. Jet, you know, slap the ball. And sack, pick up the runs, interception. Wet. Wide defense, 50, Keenan, junior, besides he's getting interceptions, or some touchdowns, but he'd stop the run game, the taps too, and pick up sacks. 97 Noon, he's a freshman, and here's your sack. Pick up your sack. 9-6, hard on the work. Lovely, is 20. Leonard saved it, that means I took the pressure to come back. Last year, Leonard 20, I think. Anything touch on him. But Leonard 20, senior, signed. 46 Johnson Jr., signed. 9 interceptions, 1 to 10 interceptions. 26 Holly. We have this team, my defense, 92 Bradford, and backup Campbell, and stuff the fuck up, and fuck up, and Fox or something. So, yep. That'd be the great defense. You have Ross, CB, 95, speed 95, be a junior, the final freshman, CB Pearson. I don't know the difference, so. Promotion! Let's promote! YouTuber, YouTube only, must be 18 years adults only. Have a PlayStation version, PlayStation 4. I like the horror movies, like horror movie TV shows. The Purge Season 1 and 2, HD High Definition Blu-ray season passes. Same of Doom Patrol. But you can maybe a good problem. My dad and I Graham can't do more stream. I can't do more streaming. DC streaming at $6.90. Or $7.90 plus shipping. Not busy plus $6.99. MTD, $12.90. I understand, I get it. We have no cables and satellites, so with that, you get Hulu Plus, ESPN Plus, and you do get National Geographic for having $12.90. So, in essence, we'll talk about streamings in the top three. Of course, the given number one, Disney Plus. College Mail Online. Number 2, Netflix, Train. Number 3, DC Titans. So yeah. I did take the 3 movies, hopefully I can get that back. Well, Moment of Truth probably be Monday. So yeah. YouTuber, you need to be 18 years old. So I only have an iTunes account. I like these, all unrated, the real version, go there, went there, YouTube one, you won't regret it, YouTube one, recommend it, YouTube one, won't be disappointed. So the small percent minority read the book, based on books, unless like Wolf Creek 1, 2, unrated, the movies, like Australian horror movies turned to TV shows, indeed. Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2, HD High Definition Blu-ray Season Pass, YouTube 1, and Wolf Creek 1 DVD on it. Amazon earned purchase a long time ago for years. So, YouTube and YouTube is also. You did John, look at TV, go to the movie thing, and see if you can find Wolf Creek 1 unrated HD High Definition Blu-ray. So, YouTube 1, look at YouTube is also for all that. So, Mondays through Friday, days, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, and Tumblr, must be 18 to dollars only. So, Legacy Season 3. This year, 2020. Fall, September, October, and November. Sorry, apologize for MCD, Jay McAllister, and Chris. Yeah, I'll be a bank again. I'm gonna do the voice. So, Season 2 Legacy, C4, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific. Each preview Gilmore must be 18 also. I didn't find the information, I guess, till then. I don't know exactly. It was on last night. See about it officially. See how this all pan out. Well, now right here, Wikipedia is on March 12th. March 12th, they will come back. So. I guess it's a spring break. So, I got ready prepared too, so. Perfect, but. I think it's 2 weeks now, 3 weeks or something. I don't know how it sucks. But we got Sunday night, 2 hours, ABC, American Idol, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. To make it number one. The judges, and Richard, Richie, Luke, Brian, and Katy Perry host. So let's do it. I'm excited for that. So yeah. Yeah. Local job sketch one air puzzle hoodie, the biggest. She said it's good to go. Tie and dye. Use it for each month. Gotta show you that sometime. Of this winter. See all that still. Before it get hot. When, yeah. When it hot, it hot. You know, that's gonna suck. But. And she got the Kentucky earrings. Energy drinks be a while. 3D Chrome. I won't do that. I apologize, exclusive. Thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Campus Protein told me strawberry lemonade. And hopefully they tell me about gold. And I want to do buck up. So. Here. $195.71. $86.07. Yeah. Their possibility. Big food shopping today. Mama Grove shopped to catch a one. Novotine in her lunch and ramen chicken and noodle. Frank cup. Good bit, you know, great value. Apple cider vinegar. Ooh, I'm not like the news, so depressing, sad, cruel, mean, rude. So, I got more Ovaltine link cards, $3, change. Butter bread, okay, I got Ovaltine. 2 milk, 24 pack water. The mountain, the big mountain dudes, the little ones. Probably prefer 20 ounces, but for the Walmart just had, you know, package of 4 pack, 16.9 ounces. So not very popular for 20 ounces. Yeah. So, another great value peanut butter cream pie. More paper plates than able to do that, so laundry soap. Because yesterday, I mean, last night, or whatever you want to call it, always just came. And I got laundry soap, $400 prices. Just had a little bottle of extra, so fun. We went to a DP dairy thing. I don't know, my golf cup sketch of one, a new flavor in the month, each cuisine to come down or anything. What do you prefer? And there's a lot of cooking things, yeah. Peanut butter, snickerdoodle, regular original. We all love that. What about Oreo cookie jar, Oreo cookie dough? Incredible. Then, you know, you have the double fudge. Acrobatic. So, I ate sausage spaghetti, 2 cinnamon sugar toast, Ryzen organic butter, great value ground organic sugar, and the great value junky sugar. Tried to do water, not, I don't know if I did much. Tried to do the Blizzard large for a couple of days. I felt bad. It's cold, freezing. Oh man, I felt like. I couldn't sleep by that. I felt. That man's felt when. Man. Oh, life goes in Illinois. Great. New life. Oh, my God. It's like that, you know, my birthday. My older sister said. It's stuck in 90s. 97. Everything. That's what I'm saying, my middle sister. I'm saying that. 7-9. Oh man. The place it was. The best of times for Illinois. New life. The worst of times. So let's go. You know, of the challenge, YouTube and YouTube one. Subscribe, click notification bell. Number one food product reviewer, Catherine in Kentucky. The challenges we're going to talk about, you know. what we always talk about, you know how we do. He loved himself a long time. Honey buns. I'm gonna go for that first one I got. I've been shown. Gotta do it again. It's far little Debbie Honey Buns' favorite cupcake. Okay. The cheesecake. Edwards. Pop. Yeah. Yeah. I think I see that for the one I'm gonna try. And the challenge of, you know, lemon meringue pie. I don't know. It won't be like that, but it's good. We need a challenge. There we have. They've been great value cheesecake, but it's no bake oil cheesecake. And the bakery aisle and the oil. The Oreo cheesecake crust. But QVC, you know, Junior Cheesecake, Bucket List, and Jamie the Baker. We'll get more German for this review of payments.
Yeah, I'm in pancake.
But, yeah. When I said all, you know, said about pumpkin crazy. And last year, 2019, you know, 50th anniversary of the moon landing, right? 50th anniversary of the moon landing, right? Zero gravity. That's at the time, second career. 4GP airplane. Blizzard. Oreo cotton candy. You know, the blue sprinkles and all that. That's second speaker before. Like, number one energy drink product of the video. Subscribe. Click notification to the careers. Overconfident, like me. My favorite be Monster. Carbon candy, cotton candy, okay. And Pago cotton candy. So, then last year, 2019, DK Dairy Queen Blizzard, Sour Patch Kids, I got to get support, Sapcast, you know, Oreo crazy, cotton candy crazy, Sour Patch Kids crazy, Peeps crazy, marshmallow, peanut butter, brownie crazy. One challenge, peanut butter, great value cream pie, great value holiday peppermint pie, and DQ Dairy Queen, candy cane, blizzard, hot chocolate, Oreos. I think he did Oreo hot chocolate cocoa cream. So what else? Yeah. Edwards. I would love to do this. It's Edward. Spores. Pie and Edward's pumpkin cream pie. It's really, you know, pumpkins, you know, oven. And you got this, but got a bacon oven. Great value. Brownie. Pie. With caramel walnuts. And see about that, what you think. It's middle, bottom, smuggled. I think it's like a brownie con pie. Very, very much. And he said, Scream American. This scream full throttle. Nas charred citrus versus full throttle, you know. Tastes like full throttle, look like full throttle. Not like full throttle. Yellow, black, gold, bottle, can. But YouTube is YouTube, it's gotta be expensive, right? Energy drink. Geek beer, root beer balls, energy drink, bottle, versus table, root beer. Then we have cherry, Beyond Raw, Lint Cherry Bomb versus Nod Cherry Out, Ocean Spray, Cranberry Cherry. Then we have Monster Rain Inferno Red Dragon Fruit Punch versus Nas Fruit Punch and Nas Reality. So, yeah. Pretty much it. So let's talk about beginning of Silver Unions, the tattoos and all of that, you know, you do. Not the royal family. The royal family, if they're given, bad people, murdered, you know, kill the people. But Thane did. He murdered them. French Revolution, they behead the royal family. Our revolution, United States of America, I know we killed the royal family, you know, family then. So, I don't think Lynn was again killed people, and I think he did, and that's it. Then World War II times, you know, Stalin, the leader of Italy, Mussolini, whoever, you know, he's like, war like Hitler or worse than Hitler. Of course, they give killer people, kill Jewish people. Wouldn't be shocked if like they did more ethnic cleansing. Then, you know, all that, the tattoos and stuff that, you know, we do. Kill the Soviet Union. Young Poon on some of them, I'm sure they do.
Democrats were the leaders and I'm crazy with that kind crush.
Crush the Soviet Union. My dad said Afghanistan program, same place, you know, no resource of minerals and oil. Yeah, full of landmines. You get, you can't walk, you get blown up. Yeah. Caves, mountain rocks, open, pop the seeds. And you have, you know, Taliban, you know, kind of like, fuck you! Dead, you know, Russian Moscow pooed, you know. I don't really understand Kremlin. The military pooed, you know. Because when they say all Russian, Moscow bad, you know, Putin, the government, the military, Kremlin, you know, whatever, their spy for whatever, huh? Yeah, they are dead. Fuck them. And then they brush version of the tattoos in Ukraine. They shot down the Malaysian airport on purpose. You know, Obama was president at the time. You know, put the dead bodies and trying to Serbia. And, you know, Putin, Obama, they had each other. You know, they wanted FBI, American investigation black box in the country. You know, going and doing whatever, however. So, yeah. People said, forget about the first Malaysian airplane disappeared missing. Who cares? My dad said, it's in the ocean, deep. No human beings, robots gotta be the, you know, explore, investigate, and all that. Or a movie about it. And conspiracy theories say Atlantis is in mess. That's it, down. And my old sister said, what about the South Korean missing plane, Bermuda Triangle? I said, yeah, you know. Yeah, sign me up, please. That's a, well, that fucked up. So, I never want to see Shiite terrorist groups, you know, we get sign him up. Sunni Muslim characters. Most of my majority Muslims, Sunni Muslims, Shiites, the Kurds, Iranians. You know, like you and me. You know. So Sunni Muslim terrorist groups. You know, Taliban, Al Qaeda, Isaac, Richard England, NBC, War News. You know, said. You know, the real leader of Isaac and Mark Cowley. Boom!
Burning hell.
Already done. Yeah. Assad, you know, said Al Qaeda did a terrorist attack in Lebanon. But, you know, it was him, a political assassination on the opponent. How it occurred. You know, we did. And Saddam, other son, not relevant, should have been out. No. So, you know, Saddam died and Saddam was
burning him.
Oh, they're dead. Piece of shit. In hell. So, the Shia. Here's my book. Yeah, I got you. I'm gonna come home already. So, yeah. But, energy drink show for you. That's what we get. But I gotta look. I did fall asleep. See where I'm at in the Star Wars in the first one. Gonna do all that. March 17th. Get the new Star Wars. When it's come out. HEI Definition. Blu-ray. PlayStation 4. PlayStation Network 4. Gonna get my Gulf Child Sketch on a little woman in March. And the sandwich I ate, I did a foot long. My Gulf Child Sketch on called cheese, bread, mozzarella, cheddar. I guess I did toasted with sweet onion, chicken, teriyaki, shredded cheese, lettuce, spinach, tomatoes. Onion, three onion sauce. So yeah. I don't want my poop. SMB Films, Core Loans, Mitchell. Hey. So yeah. Drink water with it. So yeah. So we've gotta look through that. That'll be interesting. Oh yeah. Yeah, I gotta get Duke Catcher Gamer in Kentucky. Get caught up TPS reviews with C4 Smart Energy Cotton Candy. Should be back tomorrow night, Saturday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Inauguration Pop Energy Jerk Show. YouTube 1, American Idol 1, Sunday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, 2 hours. American Idol ABC. 3 judges, Matt Ritchie, Big Dime, K. Perry, host. I guess you can. But, you know, how Chi-eyed Muslims They sell the, you know, with the spike ball, you know, metal thing to, whatever, self-torture, self-mutilation, and, trouble. Once Saddam got hanged, it was a shout. Muslims, so yeah. My dad said, you know, nerve gas, monster gas, Nazi, Saddam and his two sons, you know, did that to Northern Iraq Kurds and bombed the hell out of them. So, then my dad said I ran down after, shot down the wrong plane, two missiles at it. I said they can't have the military do nothing to us. We flock the Kurds. Israel, Jewish people. In Iraq. So let's go with the Shiite terrorist groups and Iranian government military. Yeah, hopefully we got Freedom Leader, Ayatollah, Clerk, Republican Guard, Hamas, Palestine, Houdini, Yemen, Hamas, Palestine, Hezbollah Leader in Lebanon, like Syria, Sean occupied Lebanon for years and years. Assad and militia go back towards Iran and Iraq. Assad, Syria, Lebanon, Turkey, Lebanon. They said, you know, this is America, you know, America said this, you know, QVC, no greens and health and stuff like that, so, education, you know, education, work, here, same America, the worst of the worst, right? Bad. I mean, they look out there and see Assad at the hospital, you know, visiting the kids and children, he targets, you know, he put down in there, and they said, that's health of that, you know, of the bombs, you know under the kids, you know, see that news and the rebels, you know, remember, hooked up especially two nieces, you know, crying and all that, cause, you know. And what about this target, kids and children then, you know, elementary school, you know, it's biological, chemical work, and, you know, sticking to it in their skin, kind of, you know, acid, I don't know, I don't even miss it, it's hard to watch, you know, it's hard to explain, and people made fun of Trump because he didn't like it. And people said, you know, that's education, that's science here, that's science project. That's okay. But like I said, all this add up in context and stuff that, you know, we do and talk about a vulnerability, you know. Yeah. YouTube, Patreon, whatever, however, social media and stuff that, you know, we do. All that, a vulnerability. Kids, the children, toddlers, babies, and stuff like that, because, you know, like that, you know, that's who Assad, you know, targets in Syria. And that's what he does. You know. Not what he does. He'd be shot if he does, but how many people he murdered? And nobody talking about that. And all the kids. The kids, the babies, the toddlers, and all the pilgrim people he have murdered. And that's what the context about, you know, teenagers, the females, the women, the pregnant, you know how we do. Senior citizens, you know, veterans, elderly, you know, poor welfare homeless, middle class taxpayers, you know, the workers, the teachers, you know, disability, disabled, the sick, the injured, the dying, the hurt. The leader of Turkey, he sexy. He fought against Assad died. Hey, Kurds, because he hate the Kurds. Once Saddam died. He bombed Northern Iraq because of the Kurds. And Lebanon because of the Kurds. What the fuck? Kurds! They ain't Muslim. They ain't human beings. Fuck them. Don't matter. They ain't nobody. Sinister war. The devil's works. Bomb after bomb. Chemical weapon after chemical weapon. Biological weapon after biological weapon. Nobody give a damn. That's not sexy. The news war of human self of that. You know how we do. And I don't know what's going on. The deals with Russia. You know. Assad in Turkey. I don't know. You know. What's going on? What's the details? Right, like that, like Google News at the end of the leader of Turkey. What that does that mean? No. I remember when SSC Phil talked about a story about the leader of Turkey. Like he didn't. That's just feel the same like he didn't care for him. I don't know what was the story. It's a while back. I don't know. I don't know if it was last year. I don't know if it was 2019 or 2018. Did something stupid. And again, like him, kind of did something against the law. You know, like you and me, kind of go to prison. I don't know if you harass somebody or assault somebody or whatever. But then again, there is blood and murder on him because of the Kurds. He bombed the hell. He bombed the hell in Northern Iraq. For the Kurds, because they just consider them terrorists. Fought against the Assad and they fought like, hey, Kurds in Lebanon. I mean, Libya. Sorry about the YouTube blood. Because the Kurds, they got blood on his head. Here now, I don't know. You know, like, shooting out the dick. You know. That's the same, you know. And it's like with anything and everything, nobody's clean, nobody's perfect. Everybody made mistakes. But, you know, beep 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 lip reading and stuff that. I went down to the tunnel. I lied to a reporter. Then you got that, you know, MLB Network. He always, he got pissed because Ozuna, you know, that's the saying, you know. What do the Houston Astros, you know, we do? What? 2018. Yeah. Is that late?